if I want to change it so it looks more like a for kid friendly, little kid friendly, how do I do that?
So if you would like to change the interface, you can click to view. And then go to primary look at view. This one. So it will ask you to restart the software first, and then just a quit and reopen again. So the interface will be changed.
ActiveInspire. Is it Promethean?
Where is it? No.
I see.